All right, and welcome back to some Half-Life 2. Oh shit. It's Alex. Me too.
My dad's up there somewhere, in that holding area. It's gonna take some doing to get him out. Let's get out of here.
Damn.
Gets captured and sends back information, but we don't have a complete picture of the place. The little we do know is all bad. Get ready. All right. Over here. System. Now to find my father.
Whoa.
Oh my God. These poor people. There. All right, I think I can bring him in.
Yup.
There. He's on the way. Let's go meet him. Ha, done. Follow me.
Oh, damn, Alex, you're in the way. There's a lot of people there, so I'm gonna auto save. What the hell?
Gordon, is that really you? I can't believe you found me.
Dad, are you all right?
I'm fine, but you've got to get out of here.
We're here to get you out, Dad.
Never mind me. Save yourself.
No, we're not leaving you. I think I can recalibrate the Combine portal to get us out of here.
But where will you go?
I talked about the miner. His portal was almost working again. If he's managed to repair it, we'll end up there. If he hasn't, well, we couldn't be any worse off.
It's not worth the risk, Alex. I can't lose you. Get out while you can.
We're not leaving here without you. That's final.
We can't leave Judith here either.
Don't worry, Dad. We'll find her. For now, I'm going to send you to the teleport chamber. I'm not saying goodbye, Dad. We'll meet you there.
I know you will. I'll see you there, baby.
Damn.
Let's get out of here.
That sucks.
And and try to patch into your suit radio. Wait till you hear from me.
Oh my god. Oh, I didn't even I'm dumb. Alrighty then. Damn. There's nothing in here? All right. Oh my god, that actually scared the shit out of me. I was not expecting that. My god, man. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, I tried to like, yeah. All right. Nice. Mm. Dude, I always forget that they can shoot through that and I can't. No. Oh, I gotta do all that over again. Oops. Huh, I don't know what to do. Probably can't throw grenades through here. Oh, you can! Did not know that. Oh my. It always lands on its fucking feet, dude. Nice. I'm just gonna save. Cause why not?
You're coming up to another control room. Looks like it's still occupied.
What? Yeah. I didn't even see that. Yeah. Come on. Alrighty then. Oh shit. Man, these turrets beam, so. Unless they come from, yeah, they can't come from down there. I gotta come from these stairs. Man, where are they at? No, I fell. Got him.
Sorry it took me so long. Glad to see you're okay.
Feet, I'm good.
We can find Mossman. It looks like this station might give me better There she is. Wait a minute. How'd she...
It's from your area.
I'm not calling about that. What's she up to? You promised you weren't going to touch Eli. Oh my
and
god.
The soldiers were a bit overzealous, I admit, but he was too tempting a prize to simply turn loose, especially in the absence of Gordon Freeman.
You would have had Freeman if you'd been patient and just waited
mm-hmm.
for the signal.
We weren't entirely sure you were ever going to get around to that, human loyalties being what they are.
Dr. Brink, as I have stated before, you have to let Eli come around on his own.
I have known Dr. Vance far longer than you, my dear. I'm afraid your feelings for him may have blinded you.
Feelings? This has nothing to do with feelings. It's a simple truth that when Eli believes
this is not open to debate, Dr. Mossman.
Doctor, please.
I'm sorry, Judith. I'm out of time.
Damn her! I don't believe this! gotta hurry. Go on ahead. I'll disrupt the next level of security and catch up with you when I can.
Shit. Well, damn. Oh. Hopefully that doesn't make me go far back. Okay. But I feel like that's how I'm supposed to do it, because that I almost made that. I'll just save this time. Yeah, like that time, that was not good. Oh, damn.
Warning. Vital signs critical.
Almost. Rip. Damn, dude. Oh, I had no sprint. I don't know. I don't think that's how you're supposed to do it at all. Oh. Maybe from the pipes. Yeah. Damn. Now I just keep dying. Are you kidding me? That sucks. What? Oh man. I just hate how, like, whenever you move, like, I press the W key at once. You see how I slide only after just pressing it once? Feels like I'm on ice skates or something. And I do it again. Yeah, man. Oh, wait. That's a little taller. No. No. No, 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 no. It's gonna eat it. Ah, shit. I thought it was gonna destroy it. Okay. No. All right. Oh, I almost just went. Yeah, I probably should save, even though I'm 12 health. This is really not the actual way, because I feel like this would work. No way. Now I break it. Nice. I don't know why that was so hard to do, bro. Gee. What the fuck? That guy came out of nowhere. Come on. Oh shit. Yeah, that would've been cool if I hopped that. Boom, 100 to 100. Oh yeah, in here.
Quick, get these set up. I'm seeing soldiers in all directions.
Alrighty then. Nice. Let me save. Oh shit. Damn. I did not mean to do that. Oops, I meant to not do that. No. Oh my god. I'm weak. Oh my god, why do I keep doing that? Hello? Holy shit. I just wanted to save, man. Nice. What's up?
Now let's track down Mossman.
Let's.
Come on.
I'm gonna heal up and then I'm gonna end it off there actually. So it's been 35 minutes. It's a pretty big video. Boom. Alright. Well, thanks for watching everyone. I'll leave it off from here in the next one. Peace out.